I am from Augusta, Georgia, and I'm 21 years old.
Tell me who's with you today.
Today I brought my mom, Marie, my oldest sister, Lacey, my middle sister, Erin, my bridesmaid, Whitney, and my other bridesmaid, Jenny.
Tell me all about your wedding.
My fiance's name is Kyle Holt. He is a tattoo artist. One day I went to go get tattooed and I met him and my whole entire world changed. He has done most of my tattoos. My wedding is traditional, but I want almost all of my tattoos to be showing.
So tell me what you're looking for.
I love sweetheart necklines and I really want to show off my tattoos.
That's awesome though. Mama, tell me, what do you think about that?
I would like to see something that can cover them up. You have a beautiful face, Amanda.
Don't cry! Don't cry!
And I think this all takes away from it. I want you to look beautiful, and I...
You don't think I'll look beautiful in a dress that shows my tattoos?
I don't know.
She's a beautiful person, and the tattoos take away from that.
You want something with sleeves, don't you?
I would love to see a long sleeve dress, of course.
So tell me what budget is.
Tops three.
Who's paying?
My mom is paying.
So if mom's paying,
it means I try on what she likes, but if I find something that I absolutely love, I'm hoping that she'll try and like it.
Okay, so y'all ready to go shopping?
Yes.
Let's go.
Moms and daughters, they're always fighting over how much skin to show. But when the bride's already said, I do, to enough tattoos to cover both of her arms, the appointment comes down to two things.
How about something like this? It's got some sleeves.
To sleeve or not to sleeve? That is the question.
It's got all the lace.
I think I found the perfect dress. It would cover her tattoos on her arms.
I'll try it.
All right, we got you some sleeves.
I don't see any more with sleeves.
Where's the short dresses?
Ooh, short dresses. What do you think about that? Show all your tattoos.
I like that a lot.
No short dress.
No.
I want to try that one.
Okay, come on. All right.
To show off the bride's ink, manager Robin puts Amanda in her own more revealing pick first, a silk taffeta knee-length halter dress.
It's fun and it's short. I fell in love with it instantly.
Okay, y'all.
I like this dress a lot. I like the design of it. Looks cool with my Sacred Heart in the middle and my roses.
You look like you're trying to be something you're not. The dress is definitely not you.
I like how it looks.
You're not Marilyn Monroe.
I do not like this dress on Amanda. I still don't like the tattoos.
So now the next one, do my sleeves. I want to cover tattoos up.
Okay. Amanda is always looking for our mom's approval because she feels like she's always putting her down.
Here's your sleeves, Mama. What do you think?
It's ugly.
I think the sleeves are not working at all.
I don't like the sleeves.
Now, which sleeves are we talking about?
Well, both. It looks like it's dirty.
Her tattoos are so dark, you can kind of even see them through the sleeve. She's had those tattoos for years. Don't come in the store thinking, oh my Lord, we got it covered up. It's kind of like trying to put out a kitchen fire with a tissue.
Manager Robin puts Bride Amanda in Lori's choice, an antique strapless fit and flare with a chantilly lace fan pattern.
Oh, I like this
That's
one.
That's pretty.
I like that they're Japanese fans. It shows everything that I want to show.
This dress is just so me.
Let's go see what they say.
What do you think about this dress, Amanda?
I love the sweetheart neckline, the traditional Japanese fans, and that's what this whole sleeve is traditional Japanese. I love how everything looks.
How do you like her tats with it, Mom?
I want to try and get over the tattoo issue. I understand it's art to her, but I still don't like the tattoos.
It's showing all of her tattoos.
I like this dress.
Tick.
I think it makes my tattoos pop a little bit more.
Tick.
But I guess I don't like it, so.
Tick, 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 tick.
I do not like this dress at all, Amanda.
Boom! The runway just turned into World War Tattoo.
It's heartbreaking. I just want her to love it as much as I do, and she doesn't.
I feel like I don't look pretty in anything.
You do, though.
So I just want them to like what I look in.
You do, though. You look beautiful in it.
Like, I just want them to be like, oh, you're pretty. Like, I just don't feel like I'm gonna get that.
We've got to turn this whole appointment around and get them focused on the dress. Let's jack her up and get Mom to see Amanda for the beautiful bride she is.
I feel beautiful.
You are beautiful. Let's go show on.
Mom, what do you think? I love this dress. I just want you to think I look pretty in it.
You always look pretty to me, honey.
With the veil and the tiara, it just brought the dress together.
That's all I wanted you to think. Do you think I look pretty in anything?
It looks beautiful.
Seeing that reaction and having my mom tell me that I actually look beautiful and everything is just everything that I wanted.
So, Amanda, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay, Amanda!
Amanda will make a beautiful bride.